Okay, now over here we have an antique gara which is fully worked, and the beautiful thing about this gara is the motifs. You know, here we have paisley motifs where the bottom is there's a butterfly design in the bottom, and there's a bird flying towards the butterfly. You know, see this paisley, it has got two designs combination in it, the butterfly and the bird. It's very intricately worked. You can see the entire thing is worked in, entire gara is worked in satin stitch. This is a full gara which has got leaf pattern on it, very intricately embroidered. A gara like this would take at least 8 months to complete. It's worked on pure chamois. It has got the ethnic design.